I'm standing here at the Monte Cassino Hotel and event venue for Liberal candidate Monty Quinter. And as you can tell behind me, the celebration has begun. All the volunteers and supporters of Monty Quinter have been celebrating the landslide victory as he has won over 5,000 votes to second place Avi Ufes of the PC party. Avi Ufes finished second, with NDP John Fagan finishing third. Quinter is the oldest MPP ever to be re-elected and his ninth straight time. The Liberal government promises they want to help promote job growth, also build modern transit, and build a cleaner and safer environment for the future of the people. Earlier this week, there are some allegations of Quinter's camp ripping down some of PC UFES signs and replacing them with the Liberal signs. But that did not stop or hinder Quinter's run to the top. I'm Kashif Syed for Say News.